What's up, y'all? I'm Keyondis, and welcome to my channel. I really hope that you guys enjoy the content that I put out and that it's helpful in some way, shape, or form. I personally watch YouTube more than I watch TV, so I'll be bringing y'all videos on content that I actually watch. Natural hair, fashion, travel, things of that nature. That being said, I went back and forth trying to figure out what my first video should be, and I decided to go ahead and share my hair journey with y'all. But before I do, please subscribe to my channel and tap the bell to be notified every time I upload a video. Now, when I was getting the pictures together for this video, I felt the need to come on here and explain myself before just putting them out there in the universe because I had quite a few rough moments. So let me give y'all a little bit of background first. I got my first relaxer when I was like in a fifth or sixth grade. So relaxers are really all that I knew growing up. I didn't know that my hair was supposed to have texture. And even when I was self-relaxing, I was doing it out of habit. So we're gonna jump to my college days and me deciding that I wanted to take better care of my hair and start a hair journey. And when I started my hair journey, my intentions weren't to go natural because around that time, there wasn't a lot of information out on natural hair, and the people around me who were going natural were full on big chopping and my head ain't set up for no TWA. So I did a little bit of Googling and I ran across a hair form called KISS. And along with that, I was looking up tutorials on YouTube on how to get healthy, relaxed hair, and I came across Texlaxin. So I would Texlax my hair every 2 or 3 months, and Texlaxin was beneficial, but I ended up with 2 textures that I didn't know how to manage. So my hair broke off quite a bit, specifically in my leave-out area. So in an effort to figure out what it was that I was doing wrong, I decided to stretch my relaxers even further and do it every 6 months instead. And I applied what I didn't know then would be my last relaxer on December the 13th, 2011. When 2012 rolled around, it was a struggle because I no longer had relaxers to lean on. So heat was my best friend, and of course that ended up doing more harm than good, but I did notice on my wash days that my little water waves was coming through. So I made the ultimate decision to go natural towards the end of 2012. I transitioned for a little less than 3 years, which is a long time to transition, but I transitioned with weave, so it made it a little bit easier. And I clipped off my relaxed ends on November the 23rd, 2014. So I'm about to show y'all my hair journey, and I hope when y'all see these rough pictures that it encourages you to stay the course, because our hair grows. It's just a matter of figuring out what works best for your hair so that you can retain the length. So if you have any questions regarding my hair journey, leave them down in the comments. If you like the video, thumbs your girl up, and until next time, I will talk to y'all later.